channel. If you're new here, I am TK, and this is a lifestyle channel that focuses on attainable fashion, handbags, beauty, and all things luxury, but always, always with a minimal cost. If this is something that interests you, take a moment and hit that subscribe button. Turn on your post notification bell so that you would never miss an upload from me. And go over to my social media pages and follow me over there for my daily uploads. Hey, my babes, I hope you all are doing well today. We are back with some Amazon-inspired items, along with some Amazon home finds that I found for my luxury closet, as well as, you already know, we have some sponsored inspired luxury that I would love to show you all. And if you are interested, continue watching this video. This video may seem a little rushed because I'm trying to catch the sun before the sun sets. So our first sponsor content, I would like to thank Leo Luxury for sponsoring this portion of the video. I will make sure I have all of Leo Luxury information in the description box below, along with the coupon code, of course, for you all to get monies off your purchase. So let's just get into this unboxing. Leo Luxury sent me over that Celine Triomphe bag, and when they sent it came over in the Celine box. It had some receipts and the dust bag. Let's get into this bag. This is what I call high fashion. I have always loved these Celine bags. These Celine bags are so amazing. I just love the quality of this bag. This one thing that I really love about this bag, I love a structured bag. I love the gold hardware, and let's get into this bag. And of course, this hardware thing is to perfection on this bag. It's my second time working with this company, and they never disappoint when I work with them. And once you go into the bag, it has this one slot here and then this one big open. Let me see, my phone fits in here perfectly, which is always a plus. And it does have Celine embossed here on the bottom. It's very structured. And I also got a bag from them before, which was the East and West Multi Pochette bag. And as I said, their bags never, never disappoint. I just love the quality of Leo Luxury's bags. They have excellent customer service. Like I said, I have never had any issues with them. This is my second time dealing with them, and I don't mind working for them. A quality bag, but at affordable price. So if you are interested in the Celine Triomphe or this Louis Vuitton East West Multi Pochette bag from Leo Luxuries, I will have them both linked below in the description box. And thank you to Leo Luxuries for sponsoring this portion of the video. I would like to thank Antmall for sending me over one item that I would love to show you. So without further ado, let's get into this item. Signature print, and it came with the receipt, and it came in a dust bag. Let's just get into this bag. So, we all know these Louis Vuitton Speedies. This bag is in great condition. It is a little wrinkled. That is because of travel to me. The LV lock, it comes with a shoulder strap. It has this top handle. The glazing on the bag is really, really good. It has really good glazing. I love the chocolate insides. It has one zip-up compartment, and it has the Louis Vuitton tag here. And this bag shocked me when it came over because it also came over with a luggage tag, and it also came over with this little coin pouch, which I thought was a nice touch to this bag. Love it, and I love the way how it patinas. That's what I love about Louis Vuitton, how their leather patinas, because once it looks worn, I think their bags look so luxe being worn. And if you are interested in this Speedy bag, I will make sure I have all of Antmall's information linked in the description box below, along with a coupon code for you all to receive monies off your purchase. And thank you to Antmall for sponsoring this portion of the video. Okay, so this portion of the video, I would like to thank Bestify for sponsoring us. They sent me over one item that I would love to show you all. So let's just go ahead and get into this unboxing. Adidas Sambas are just taking over the fashion community with these fashion girlies. Adidas Sambas just goes with anything you wear. And as we all know, I am a sneaker girl that loves to wear my sneakers with trousers. I love wearing my sneakers in more of a casual way instead of a sporty way. And when these shoes came over, they came over in the Adidas box. It came over with receipts and in the Adidas dust bag. Let's get into these sneakers. Oh my God. I have been eyeing these sneakers for the longest, but just never pulled the plug on them. And when Rita from Bestify, shout out to Rita, reached out to me to send me these shoes, I was just in awe, like, yes, yes, send them. I do already have a pair of Adidas Sambas. Let me get those. Black and white and gray Adidas Sambas, and these are spot on. When I say spot on, I mean spot on. These Adidas, I love that these have that hair-like fur on them, and this detailing on the back just makes it so girly. And having this brown color, which they come with brown laces, but they do give you the option to this cream type lace if you would like. But I think for me, I will definitely keep the brown laces in, because these will be my staple for the winter time. I love these shoes. I love these shoes. And the quality of these are top tier. And as I say, comparing these to my originals that I got from actually Adidas, they are spot on. They look good. They look so good. If you are interested in these Adidas Sambas, I will have them linked below. And thank you to Bestify for sponsoring today's video. Since we are on that Samba tip, I picked up another pair of Sambas, what I got from FarFetch. And I am eyeing those maroon ones. I want those so bad, and they're like always sold out. I have them in my cart from, it's called Nice Sneakers, and they're like almost $300, so I'm contemplating if I want to pull the plug on them. But I found these chocolate nice brown pair from FarFetch, and as you know, once you take this off, you're stuck with the item. But I'm going to take it off because I'm keeping these. I love these Sambas. And I now have 3 pair of Sambas. And these 3 are amazing for this time of the year, for all of my trousers and all of my winter knits. I just cannot wait to sport these. Like, only one I am missing out of what I want is those maroon pair. And probably get ready in another video, you will see those maroon pair. I know I'm going to pull the plug and spend that much money on these, those maroon Sambas, because I love them that much. But if you are interested in these nice chocolate brown ones, I will have the link to FarFetch where I got these from. I will have the link, FarFetch's link, in the description box below if you would like to purchase these. Okay, and for this portion of the video, I would like to thank Oops Luxury for sponsoring this portion. Oops Luxury sent me over one item that I would love to show you, so let's just get into this.
Personally, I'm surprised you call me after the things I said. Skirt up all niggas, skirt down you acting like we was more than a summer fling. I should feel well, you took it well. Promise I won't cry, I'll bust the milk.
For the video, I would like to thank Oops Luxury for sending over those Chanel sneakers. When they sent them over, they came over in the Chanel box, came over with the receipt, and of course an authenticity card, came over in a dust bag. And for shoelaces, if you would like to change the laces from white to gray. Let's get into these sneakers. I am in love. Look at the colors of these sneakers. These sneakers are just chef's kiss. The quality of these sneakers are amazing. I love that it has like this rosy, this like rose gold color pink, where it's just this light muted pink with that black and that silver, and it's just setting these off. Detailing on the back, and that it has these black soles, which just really makes these sneakers look top tier. I am happy with the quality of these sneakers, and I did pick these up in my regular size, which is a Euro 37. And girls, you will not be disappointed. Some people love to hate these Chanel sneakers, but I am one, like I said, I am a sneaker girl that loves to wear them casually with trousers, because this is how I dress when I usually go into the office. And these shoes, if you are interested, I will make sure I have them linked below. And thank you to Oops Luxury for sponsoring this portion of the video. Okay, I just want to thank everyone who stayed through the sponsored content. Now we are on to my Amazon finds. I don't really have as much Amazon finds as I thought I would have. I'm still waiting on 3 items to come in, which they still haven't come in yet. And it keeps saying like delayed in mail, which is coming USPS. And I just cringe when things come USPS because I know how long it takes. But I digress. We'll move on. So the first item that I picked up from Amazon was this. Let me lower you down and let me zoom this in. Is this beautiful, beautiful inspired VanCleef? But look at this necklace. Like, oh my God. And I showed this necklace in last week's video that I received, and this is inspired to Cartier, but just look at this. This looks like the real thing. Oh my God, I am so happy with this necklace. Like, as soon as I got it, I was like, I want this on now. It's like, I cannot wait to show you all this necklace. And this necklace, it did take about, I have my phone with my notes on it, it did take about a week, but it was saying that it'll take about 2 to 3 weeks, but it did take a week to get to me, and it did come through It didn't. It came through USPS, but it was a different company that delivered it. It wasn't the postman, but they have this in three colors. They have it in rose gold, gold, and silver, and it's only $39.99. And this necklace here, top tier, the quality is amazing. And if you are interested in this VanCleef inspired Frivole necklace, I'm probably saying it wrong, but y'all know what I'm talking about. Don't come for me in the comments. I will have it linked below in the description box. Okay, ladies, so this next item, don't come for me. Please don't be mad. When I saw this, I had purchased so quick, so quick. And it was weird because after I purchased it, when I went back to get the links to add for this video, it said currently unavailable. Then I found another link with them and it's saying currently unavailable. So I did message the seller and I'm waiting on the seller to message me back. Look at these Sunnies, girls. And look, it's, I don't know if you can see it, but it says on the frame, it says Celine. And look at the side. Look at this side view. And in the inside, it says Celine as well. And girls, the quality of this is not a cheap quality. These Sunnies are the truth. Here's the side shot of it. Here's the front. I'm usually not this type of Sunnies girl, but when I seen these, I said, I showed these in one of my sponsor contents with Soho's, but of course it didn't have Celine on it. So when I found this pair, I thought I had them in here, but I don't. But when I found this pair with Celine all embossed on it, I said, oh, the girlies would love these. They would love these. And I am so disappointed that they're saying currently unavailable. But when it says currently unavailable, that means that they sold out. It doesn't mean that it has been taken down. So girls, just keep checking the links. Keep checking the links, because when it says currently unavailable, it's not taken down. They're just sold out. So keep checking the links for these Sunnies, because trust me, you will not be disappointed in these Sunnies. So this next item that I picked up from Amazon, it was inspired by the Chanel hair bow. But me, knowing me, I doubt if I'll wear it as a hair bow, but I wanted to show you girls. I'm going to figure out some type of way to make this as a pendant. And this hair bow will run you, it is a little pricey. It's $53.78. Then they want $4.99 for tax, but it's worth it, girls, because it is good. Look at this. Like, I probably won't wear it in my hair like I said, but, but let me show you how this would look in your hair if you did decide to wear this. Oh my God. Like, the quality of this bow is amazing. It is so amazing. Let me try and show you. These are just shining. They are so shiny, but I'm wanting to put this as a pendant. So I'm gonna figure out some way to make this as a brooch, because I think this will be cute as a brooch on a blazer or even attached to a scarf. So yes, if you are interested in this Chanel bow, I will have it linked below. Okay, my babe, so we have come to the end of this video. I just wanna thank everyone who stayed to the end, along with Bestify, Oops Luxury, and Antmall for sponsoring today's video. If you are interested in any of those items that I showed you from those companies, I will have them linked below in the description box, along with a coupon code for you all to receive monies off your purchase. And don't forget, comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on all of my social media pages, and I will see you girls in my next video. Bye.